this is toe tip number 10, power through your step. This is about how you place your feet on the floor to take the walking stride. The action wants to come through the heel, flat through the ball of the foot, into the toes, and off. So as you step into the foot, that's the action. The foot coming off the back is from the heel, ball, toe, is the action that's going to come off. You can see how my toes push and extend out of that step. Okay? Some people will step so that they walk on top of the ground. So their walk is like this. And this action doesn't have any flow coming through the ankle that's allowing for the flexion into that position. And that's where your power is coming from. So as you walk, take the stride, push, 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 push. And the power comes right out of the ground. As you use the power that's coming out of the ground, transfer it through your body, it gives you energy to go forward with, and it doesn't require any extra effort. This requires effort because you've got to slow down the action to make everything happen. That's toe tip number 10. Enjoy your walking.